Hello guys and gals, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be talking about friggin' what Justin Trudeau's doing to Canada. It's getting really bad. Apparently he's getting caught, allegedly anyway, something going on with some kind of charity scam. And also, he's apparently $15 million that he stole from from tax dollars. That's worse than Mike Duffy, man. Mike Duffy got caught buying a boat and some lobsters. Justin Trudeau stole allegedly, I gotta say that. Only know that. I don't want to get him after me. And I know how Canada is. It doesn't have freedom of speech. Even though it's friggin' proven, they friggin' still try to silence you for it. Right? That's the their kind of tactics, the liberals. It is horrible. I hope people vote for conservatives in Canada. Trust me, you don't want the liberals back, especially after that happening. People the conservatives had Mike Duffy, blah, blah, blah. They bring up that when people are talking about the $15 million thing. And, you gotta be really stupid to compare that to Mike Duffy, because this is freaking insanity. I don't think there's ever been that amount of tax dollars ever freaking robbed. Apparently it's as bad as the Great Depression. That's freaked up. That's what Trudeau's doing. He doesn't give a F about anyone, I think. A lot of them don't, but a lot of them will do their job right. A lot of them do go for it just for money and high pay and all that stuff. But at least get some qualified for doing it, you know? Liberals, apparently his father did well, I heard. Yeah, it's friggin' bad, man. Geez. That much friggin' tax dollars. Imagine how expensive food everything's gonna get. A freaking ice cap is $5 at Tim's. And it was funny, it was just $3 the other day. So, it's coming. I remember I friggin' predicted this before. That friggin' the way he was handing out the loans to anybody. If they wanted it to be a reinvestment in the economy kind of thing, they would give it to them with friggin' limitations, you have to reinvest it to make more money or something like that, you know? Or for equipment that you need for some business you're doing. Or whatever like that. Oh my god, why is it a highway heater now? It's not a freaking highway, but people are driving it's a freaking highway. Ugh. Almost got hit a bunch of times, man. Some of them drove on the sidewalk. And it's funny, the guy's honking at me saying, get out of the way when I'm on the sidewalk and he's driving a car onto the sidewalk. I'm apparently, you're gonna honk your horn at me when friggin' you're the one driving on the sidewalk? What is this friggin' GTA? It's gone. Welcome back. Okay. Little bike ride vlog since it's warm out. Yeah, so I hope everyone's doing good today anyway. I got the laptop, yeah, it's one of those ones that didn't show up again. So, but this one, I actually got a Samsung company one. I can't believe I didn't find that before. It's pretty much the same freaking price. And this one doesn't take a whole month or something to show up. It's set in like 3 to 5 days to be shipped. Like the 3 to 5 days, I mean, to like show up. Fast shipping. I didn't have that on the other one. Let's go to the shade. The shade over here. It is hot. This thing here. This is the tunnel here. Oh, I better chill relax a bit. Yeah, whew. Jeez. Oh, we're getting a hot day for sure. That's cool. I'm getting that Samsung. It's a Samsung tablet. I mean, not a laptop. No, I said tablet. But it was a bit more than the other one I got, you know? But this one was from the actual company and through extremely quick shipping, so it was worth it, you know? So that was kind of good, you know? At least there's quick shipping. Yeah, and wonder what kind of programs will be running on and stuff. That'd be nice. Yeah, I'm trying to think. I fucking literally just put it there. I'm trying to remember what the hell I was talking about. We're gonna make a quick cut and we'll be back in a little bit, right? Yeah. Alright, hey guys and gals, welcome back. Yeah, Trudeau's gonna destroy Canada, as I said a long while ago, and people are starting to see that now. Like, it's bad, like, he doesn't get any support now. And if people vote for him again, like, God, Canada, like, I don't even know what to say. You'd have to be, like, you would be stupider than any of the stupidest people in the United States. The most stupidest person in the whole United States, you'd be dumber than that person by voting for Trudeau or any of the Liberal Party. Because you, like, that never happened. And the worst part is they're lying all the time, saying, oh yeah, this happened with the conservatives. No, it didn't. It actually was quite small, the Mike Duffy thing. That's what people like to try to bring up. But guess what? The Mike Duffy thing didn't cause Canada to go into more debt than the Great Depression. That's bad. Like, it's officially become worse than the Great Depression. Like, that's really bad. And people are comparing that to Mike Duffy, who got caught buying some lobsters in a boat with tax dollars. Like, come on. That's not even friggin' close to the same thing. But people like to say, oh yeah, Mike Duffy did that. They all do the same thing. Yeah, two lobster, whatever amount of lobsters and a boat is quite less of amount of money than $15 million. Use the COVID funds to basically get some friends of his to go. He would give them, like, grant them $2 million or so, or even more, in COVID loans, and basically he would get his friend to get the loan, and then his friend would give it back to him, and the friend probably got a cut or something, and he started giving all of his employees tax dollars and stuff. It's crazy. Like, Canada's officially in something worse than even the Great Depression. Like, not gonna be good. We're gonna make a quick cut. I'll be back in a second. Hey guys and gals, welcome back. Yeah, that's it for the vlog anyway. Let me know what you think of Trudeau in the comments below if you're in Canada. And then, like, if you vote for him, if you would vote for him, that'd be, like, I don't think anyone would, but if there was someone, you'd have to be really dumb after what he did. Because now, like, I get before he, I don't know what happened recently, but it's like he got a brain injury and his brain's not working right. Trudeau. Like, he was doing good at the first of all. Like, the economy was getting better from marijuana and all that. And then he did, and then COVID came, he friggin' did that. So, anyway, guys and gals, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, smash like, subscribe to the channel. You can follow me on Twitter at DangerJohn1, TikTok at DangerChristopher20. If you feel like supporting the channel any further, donation link and merch links in the description below. Till next time, it's Angel Butcher, and I'm peacing out.